morning.
I do.
Not too bad. Do you have any idea what we're called here today?
No.
Okay. I was told it's a code yellow 4.
Code yellow 4.
Isn't that happening?
Isn't that if it's yellow, let it mellow, it's brown, flush it down.
I thought it was yellow would make it mellow, and if it was red, then you go to bed. I don't know, I could be wrong. But
I think you are wrong, actually.
I don't need the criticism.
Listen, this is an emergency, we can't.
Alright, we don't need. Alright. The problem is. The boss is coming.
What?
Yeah. I don't know why.
The boss never shows up.
I know he doesn't, but you know what they said? You know, the kids down in woodworking told me. The boss is coming today! And I'm like, get out of here. Get out of town.
The guys at the woodworking?
Yes! I understand.
The elves?
Oh my god. Alright.
Hope you both know why you were called here today.
No.
Well, you should. Look at me.
Yeah.
Thank you. General Pissenberry.
Yes.
Vice Boss. You and all people should know. Thank you. No. You both were called here because you need to retrieve the lost members of the SFW. Look shocked. That was fake. I'm very disappointed.
Sorry.
Anyway, it's very important. Dr. Chaos is rising to power and evil and not good. Not good at all.
Wouldn't think so.
And the and the fate of Walmart is at stake. I know, it's terrible.
It's a tear to my heart.
It should bring more than one.
I'm sorry.
And you should be. Are you up for this challenge?
Yes.
General Pissenberry, I'm gonna need you to go.
Okay.
And I'm gonna need you to go fast.
When?
That should be on your own judgment, not mine.